Hey everybody, what's going on? And welcome to today's awesome video with me, Baby Duck, and I am joined by, well, what I can obviously now call my new best friend, Jack!
Hey guys, how are yous?
Guys, Jack is awesome. If you haven't checked him out, be sure to check him out. He is over on RoPo and the Little RoPo on the Mind Avengers channel, and he
Baby
is
Duck.
Awesome. Yes?
Will you tell him about your new awesome channel?
Of course I'm gonna, guys. We are here today on my brand new awesome Minecraft channel. If you haven't subscribed, please hit that subscribe button right now. But guys, today me and Jack are here and we are going. Last time we built a secret base in
Slime.
And it was pretty awesome, I must say. And today we are going to build secret bases in TNT.
Yeah, guys, it's gonna be so much fun. We just hope not to explode it like we've done before by accident.
Yeah.
remember that time? Baby Duck.
well, you see, sometimes I get a little bit excited and sometimes I blow things up. So, Jack, as far as I believe, we cannot chisel and bit out this. So we have to build a TNT block and then build a base inside it. Am I right?
Scratcheroonies.
That's going to be difficult.
That is going to be... it's the colour. The colour is going to be really difficult to pick out, actually.
It's going to be a little bit off, but if anyone can do it, Jack, I was going to say it's us, but it's not us. It's you.
No, I wouldn't say that. I think that we're both kind of awesome at this.
We're either about awesome or either about un-awesome.
Exactly. But I think we do kind of well in these.
I definitely think we do. So I have to find the best red. The best bit of red. 79 red stained glass. So how are you feeling, Jack? You feeling you'll be good at this one?
I'm not confident that I'm good at it. I'm not going to lie. I'm not 100% confident, but I think I'll pull something off.
Yeah, we'll be able to build something kind of a bit decent. It shouldn't be too bad, guys. We normally just like chisel out the thingy and it's fine, but now we actually have to. Oh, Jack, you're in trouble.
What's wrong? No,
I mean, you're in trouble because I think I may have found a perfect formula. I think redstone looks a lot like TNT.
Oh, you like the redstone?
No, it's too red.
I'm going for something a little bit different.
Really?
I'm going for red clay.
Oh, red hardened clay.
That's what I'm going for.
I just picked it up.
Oh, is that so? Yeah?
I'm going to do something even more different, Jackie.
What are you going to go for now?
I'm not telling you now. You'll have to find out. This one is going to be cool. This one you will not have been expecting at all.
I'm excited. I can't wait now.
Yeah, you definitely should be. So I'm going to start. Are you doing your wand tricks again?
Yeah, that was lies.
Guys, Jack is amazing at using the wand. He just knows it so well, and I get so frustrated because he's like, I'm done. But I'm like, how did you get that done so quick?
You see, for the last maybe 2 years, guys, my job was primarily doing setups for all these guys.
Yeah, and he was awesome at it.
Now I'm actually helping RoPo out with his channel, so.
Yeah, you are, and you are doing an awesome job. Okay, let me. Oh, Jack, you in trouble. You're gonna laugh at me, but you're not allowed to look at it until I'm done till the end.
No peeking.
Yeah, because this is gonna be. I think you're gonna be pleasantly surprised.
Oh, I'm kind of nervous.
Yeah, you definitely should be.
Because
it won't explode, I can promise that.
Yeah, I have a kind of feeling that you're so confident over there that you're actually going to do really, really well on this one.
I wouldn't say I'm confident. I just say I'm excited because I'm kind of messing a bit.
Oh, you're kind of messing, you say.
But would I do anything else?
No, absolutely not.
Yeah.
Guys, if you haven't seen the video, okay, where Baby Duck... You're doing a most secure base, and Baby Duck decided to build all of his TNT, okay? Honestly, guys, it's the most epic opening to a video you'll ever see in your whole entire life.
That was so funny. Technically, it wasn't my fault. Donut the Dog blew it up.
Donut the Dog is a silly billy sometimes.
He's awesome, though. He's awesome.
He is awesome, but he completely destroyed that.
It was so funny.
And it's not like we were really busy that day, guys. We were absolutely under the cosh that time.
Oh,
under the cosh in Ireland means really busy.
We had so many videos to do, and we had a deadline to get them because we needed them out for you guys because we got to stay consistent.
Donald just decided that he was going to
blew up. It was so funny. Oh, I was nearly crying. I was. That was hilarious.
You didn't see my face, but I was properly crying.
Yeah, why have we yet to see your face, Jackie? Because I've known you for most of my life, and I still don't know what you look like.
Do you want to know the truth, baby duck?
Yeah.
It's because I'm just too good looking.
Ah, Jackie, that's most definitely not true. I think RoPo has a little something in store for us and a big surprise for you.
Yeah, guys, keep an eye out. There could be a big announcement soon.
Ooh, I'm excited. I know I'll be keeping an eye out.
How many eyes? One or two?
It depends. I might put my glasses on and keep four.
Oh, four. Baby duck.
Yeah?
Do you remember the last time we were doing one of these videos and you forgot you were doing the whole
face cam
and your hair was hanging down?
Yeah, my hair was.
Your hair in better shape today?
Is my hair ever really... Like, better shape wouldn't be the word I'd go for.
I gotta say, okay?
Yeah.
Baby duck, you get...
You get teased
an awful lot about your hair.
Yeah.
But I gotta say, sometimes you come in and it looks absolutely so cool that I want that hairstyle.
Yeah.
And then other times you come in and I'm like, no, I really...
Do you know when it's most annoying, Jack? Do you know at night time when you wake up in the middle of the night and you're like really warm? All the girls out there will be able to sympathize with
you. They will 100% know exactly what you're talking about.
That's the worst thing in the world.
I commend you on keeping it long.
Yeah, but it's just difficult.
It's just real ass. Oh, guys, we work with this dude called Steven.
Yeah.
You hear about him?
Is he really going to get his
haircut? He's really getting his haircut today.
He has hair like me, guys. Tonight?
Yeah, tonight, I think.
I don't believe him.
No, it's a true story. We were talking about it earlier on.
I don't believe him.
Really?
Yeah, how could you want to get your hair cut? His hair's like mine, which I think is awesome, obviously. Obviously, I have to say it's awesome. But I think his hair is cool, and he says he's going to get a cut. Well, you know.
Baby duck?
Yes?
How's your bill coming along?
Not that bad, Jack. Actually, I have to kind of, not start again, but I want to change the color of a block, because I found a good one. If you look for the white part, Diorite, it's called Diorite. That looks a lot like the color of the white in TNT.
Oh, I just went for wool.
Yeah, that's what I was going for, white placeholder, but it looked too nice, like.
Oh, baby duck, I think you're gonna be really good at this one.
Yeah, I helped you. You should definitely change the white part, though.
I'm kind of nervous now.
Yeah, it does. It's kind of gray, but if you look at the white part of the TNT, that's also kind of gray.
Oh, I'm proper nervous now that you're going to actually do really, really well in this compared to me.
Yeah, well, Jackie, you know what they say. You definitely should be nervous.
I'm excited. Oh, what did you think of Down with the Dog when he was doing this with us for the
second? Ah, he was hilarious. But once he got the hang of it, he was really good. You know, that's the thing with Donut. That's the thing with Donut. Once he gets the hang of things, it's just like, okay, Donut's amazing at this now.
Yeah. I'd like to see Baby Max do one of these because I think he would be pretty awesome at it.
I've seen him do one or two off camera and I can say he is awesome.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's so good. Baby Max is awesome at building. He just knows everything like inside and out. He's a perfectionist, as we call him, and he is so good at things like this.
Yeah, in fairness to Baby Max, he actually was doing the same as me for a long time too.
Yeah, he's quite good at it.
Ooh. So he's pretty awesome at that as well.
He's awesome.
Oh, it's getting dark. I didn't even notice.
Yeah, I changed it just slightly brighter. Okay, Jack, you're going to be surprised by mine. Now that I think about what I'm doing, I'm like, what am I doing?
Okay, so I'm kind of nervous.
You can't see it until the end. I'm not allowing you, Jack. I banish you from my TNT hiding place.
Oh, no, I'm ready. I'm willing to wait.
Yeah, I'm
100% willing to wait because I'm excited to see what you're actually going to come up with this time.
It's pretty funny. It's a bit just slightly crazy.
By the way, guys, if you are enjoying these videos, make sure to comment below what you'd like us to build next, as we really enjoy doing these.
Yeah, we love doing these, and we were confused earlier trying to decide what we're going to build. We decided this morning what we're going to build, and we couldn't think, so we went with TNT Block. But you guys need to comment below what you want us to build.
Absolutely. And guys, with it getting so close to Halloween, if you want anything spooky or scary built, do let us know, because we are more than willing to do it for you guys.
Ooh, Halloween.
Okay, I've got a question.
You know, I get scared of things.
Oh, so you're a bit of a scaredy cat, you see.
I am what you would call king scaredy cat.
So Halloween is pretty much like duck season for you.
No, I like Halloween, you know, I do. I love Halloween. I love dressing up. But I love like watching fireworks, like firecrackers and all. But from a distance, I don't like getting too close to them. And the bonfires and all the fires, I get pretty nervous around all them kind of stuff.
Yeah, they're really cool when there's people that actually know how to use them are doing them.
Like Donut. Donut used to be a fireman.
Guys, I completely forgot to tell you that. Donut used to be a fireman.
Yeah. So let's just like have him, like he can do the fire and everything.
Yeah, definitely, because Donut he'd probably just take over and do that anyway, knowing Donut.
Yeah, no, Donut, he would. How's yours coming along, Jack?
It's starting to take shape. I'm still on the outside, though. I haven't done decoration on the inside at all.
I'm not worried about the inside for the moment, because outside is looking awesome.
Are you happy?
Yeah. You're going to be so confused when you see mine.
Really? I'm nervous. I'm nervous and excited at the same time because I like when mine is better than everyone's. But I noticed even when your slime castle the last day, it was pretty awesome.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say mine is better, but mine is most certainly gonna be different than yours.
Yeah, me and Rope are ultimately competitive when it comes to this.
Really? See, I'm not.
It's insane. Like we get annoyed at each other. If one is better than the other, yeah. It's proper competitive.
Ah, that's hilarious. See, I'm not competitive at all. Oh, I'm not used to being this small. I'm not competitive at all. I'm like the least competitive person alive.
Apart from when you're playing soccer.
Yeah, that's
soccer
true.
Soccer ball. You get pretty good at them.
Hey, soccer ball.
Soccer ball.
Right, okay, I gotta put this down. Jack, you are in for a tough time, my boy.
Oh, really?
Mm-mm, probably not.
I'm excited. I can't wait to see what you're
going for. Oh, it's so silly. I'm just the silliest man alive.
Wow. So what's your favorite season then, Baby Duck? What would you consider your favorite season?
Oh, Christmas, 100%. Yeah, 100% Christmas. My birthday's quite close to Christmas. Ooh, undo.
Your birthday's quite
close to Christmas. Yeah, I'm not going to say when, but it is. It's quite close to Christmas.
Tell the guys at home when your birthday is.
They should know. I've said it in a vlog before.
Oh, really?
Yeah. My true fans will know. Comment below, guys, when you think my birthday is.
Yeah, and we'll check out the comments. And whoever's got it right in the next one of these we do, we'll mention their names.
Oh, I like that. We're going to mention their names.
That's how we roll, guys.
That is how we roll. Okay. Yes, I'm going to put all this stuff down. Jack, you down.
Oh, Baby Duck, I think you're going to win.
I don't know if I'll win, but if the award was to be the most different person alive and be as different as possible, well then, yes, I would be the Champino.
Really? You're trying to be different, Baby Duck? That's completely out of character.
Nah, that wouldn't be like me. Yeah, you know me, I've got a normal haircut and everything.
You don't try to stand out at all.
Nah, I don't stand out. I look like everybody else in this world. Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Crisis averted. Yeah, crisis averted. We got this. Good job. Ooh,
I'd like us to like do a three-way battle with
Tiny Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Jackie. I broke my whole thing, but it's okay. Undo. Got my back.
Undo button is a lifesaver, guys. An absolute lifesaver.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. I'm currently in my block.
Oh, you're building inside?
I'm not necessarily building inside, but I am inside. Ooh, I need my chisel back.
Ooh, it's kind of freaking me out. You're kind of steaming ahead now, Baby Duck.
No, I'm not. We've got lots of time. We've got it.
If you say so. Let me see. What does iron? Does iron? Oh, iron actually looks... Iron ore looks decent-ish.
Whatever you do, do not do iron ore or diamond ore mine. just trust me on that. That was another fiasco. Just trust me on this.
Were you up to your old tricks again? Where you're trying to like break up someone else's map?
No, I literally it just blew up.
Oh,
It literally just kaboom. It went kaboom. Like, the second I stood on it, I was like, oh my goodness, how did we do this again?
I say Baby Max was your best friend that day.
Ah, no, they didn't mind. It was very, very funny. It was hilarious.
Yeah. Guys, honestly, check that video. Donut was nearly crying.
Oh, the TNT video.
Oh, my goodness.
He set it off. Right, what we were doing like a haunted base.
Most secure haunted base,
all right? So I was building mine out of, or was it the maze? It was the maze. No, it wasn't the maze.
It was a maze.
Yes. I said, I'm going to build mine out of TNT, because TNT is pretty scary, okay? Like, everyone's afraid of TNT. Nobody likes it unless, like, you're a TNT general.
No, you weren't. Exactly, building it out of... No, you were actually... You decided, Baby Duck, to build
it. The whole thing was out of TNT, And I was like, no, in my defense, I was like, yeah, it's fine. Nobody's going to touch it. We're doing a video, okay? It's going to be awesome. Nobody's going to mess. Nobody's going to do anything. Then, all I heard... I was halfway through the maze, and I was just in there, and all I hear is an explosion. I was like, nah, can't be mine. Can't be mine. Must be one of the guys messing with turrets or something. Like, Jack knows, like, an explosion turret. Something crazy like that. And then I just feel everything explode around me. I was like, oh my gosh. And then it turns out it was Donut the dog. But Donut swore to us that it wasn't him.
I honestly swear I believed Donut.
Yeah, I know. But then when you think of it, it's like, why did you believe him?
I was like, no, it is, at the end of the day, Donut.
Oh, it was so funny.
It was hilarious. But Donut is such a trickster. He is such a trickster.
It was hilarious. One of the funniest things that... I just couldn't stop laughing. I was in tears. Okay, Jackie, I'm starting the inside of mine.
Oh, are you?
A bit, yeah. I think the outside is relatively done.
Oh, I'm freaking out.
Ah, don't freak out. You got lots of time. I'm a little bit ahead of my time, I think.
Really? I get like this, Baby Duck. I kind of freak out when anyone goes ahead of me. I kind of like really start to freak.
Really?
Yeah, I don't like it when people start like taking over and stuff. And
oh, you should not have told me that, Jackie boy. I'm just gonna keep saying I'm ahead of you, even if I'm not.
Yeah, I'm already upset.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm already like really upset that you're so far ahead now.
Are you crying, Jack? Do you remember that checkered block we used? Never mind. I'm going over to my old place.
Oh, you're going in. You're going in.
I got over to my slime.
No, we use placeholders. Remember?
Oh, do we use placeholders?
It was placeholders, unfortunately.
No, that's us.
I started something.
Yeah.
Thinking it'd be cool.
Mm-hmm.
But it's taken way too long. And now that I know you're inside.
But I'm not that inside. Like, you have loads of time. Yeah. Like, you do. I'm not that inside. I'm literally just after walking inside.
Okay. You're not that inside, but you're... Oh. I was that... Yeah.
What? I didn't do a scary, ominous laugh. Ominous.
You didn't like give away the game there, around Baby Duck. But
no.
You know. I know what you're doing.
Yeah. What am I doing?
You're doing.
That is true. I am doing that. Oh yeah, that looks cool. Okay. Right, Jack, okay. You're in for it now, buddy.
I really think that I am, because I think that you are doing unbelievable at the minute, and I am not doing well at all.
No, you're still doing awesome, big man. You
yeah,
are.
Not exactly.
Guys, fun fact about Jack. Jack is the tallest man in the world. He's 18 foot 3. Oh, I'm going to start telling all these rumors and lies.
That makes
But also, Jack is the tallest man in the world, but at the same time, he's also the smallest man in the world.
Yeah, guys, if you ever heard of the legend of Cú Chulainn, I am Cú Chulainn.
And Jack can... I can't think of any more cool
Jack
things.
Jack can do a Rubik's Cube in one split second.
With no hands.
With no hands.
Yep.
Blindfolded.
That's true. I seen him.
It is 100% a true story.
Some of these facts may not be true about Jack. Just in case anyone's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna see that. And it's like,
yeah,
we can't tell you.
Oh, you know, it'd be fun.
What?
If we give some real facts and then some fake facts.
Yeah, but we don't know any real facts about you, Jack. Have you got any real facts?
I once played football for my country.
Really?
No, that was a lie.
Oh, Jack!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
You don't have to be sorry.
Okay, I'm happy enough now with the outside of mine.
Are you? Really?
I think so. Yeah, actually.
Oh, that's so cute, Jack. You're still on the outside. That's so cute.
Yeah, that's kind of that's not nice, baby. Look.
Oh, Jack, that is so cute. You're still on the outside. Oh,
I'm getting,
gosh.
Like, really nervous, and I'm going to start hyperventilating right now.
I'm only teasing with you, Jack. You know that's my thing.
Okay. Yeah, actually.
How's it looking? You looking good?
It looks good.
Mine is... What did I hear? I heard breaking. Did you break something?
Yeah, I broke a block.
Oh, I forgot we're so close to each other.
Yeah, I broke
like, we're just tiny. We're like two blocks apart. Yeah, we're like a
bit in one. I have to be careful now because I don't want to break something I shouldn't break.
Yeah, nothing worse. And most of the time, like, I've never done it where I can't undo it, but I'm sure if you build it and then you're like, oh, I can't undo that, it's like, oh, great.
Oh, it'd be the biggest nightmare ever. Yeah.
It would be so embarrassing.
I remember me and RoPo did our first most secret face.
Yeah.
I went over and he was just after telling me that you finished it.
Huh?
And I knew the commands and everything. RoPo wasn't too sure because I learned everything first. Like, oh my god, he freaked out at me. I'm not messing. He almost sacked me, baby.
Oh, that is so funny.
It was hilarious.
That is so funny. Jack is a prankster.
Jack is a little bit. I like playing the odd trickeroony.
At least that's one true fact about
that
Jack.
That is one true fact. Is correct. Okay. How are you getting on, baby duck?
Good. I just have my second floor in.
Your second floor in?
Yeah. I have two floors in my place.
Have you...
Oh, Jackie boy, you need to catch up. No, I haven't done downstairs. I haven't done anything with it. I've just put the floors in.
Okay, guys, comment below right now. Believe or not believe, baby.
They should believe. They should definitely believe.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Jackie, you're in trouble now, Jackie boy.
I actually do believe you.
No, I'm only kidding, Richard Jack, but I am doing pretty good.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm doing really good.
Like, if you had a percentage to give me of how complete you are, how complete are you?
Ooh, I'd say I'm like downstairs.
You know what, baby duck, forget about that because you're not great at doing the whole percentage thing. And
yeah, you see, you said percentages and I was about to say 603.
Yeah, it's not your strong point, really.
Maths actually is, Jack. You'd be very surprised to know. I'm a wizard when it comes to maths. Oh, no, wrong. Not lava.
Is that
not
like
lava.
A real fun fact or a fake fun
yeah,
fact?
Yeah, no, that's actually a real fun fact. Real fun fact. Not pretend fun fact.
Oh, I've got an idea for a vlog.
We're not giving me a maths test.
A maths test would be so fun for a vlog for you.
Pretty cool. I would pass it in 1 million. Oh, I could teach kids maths at home. Ooh.
I'm not too sure that... I would like, if I had a kid, to be that he was
taught by me.
By you, yeah.
Yeah, good point. But
I'm not too confident in your whole teaching skills, baby duck.
Yeah, that's true. But I'm good at maths. If that's any consolation.
You are allegedly good at maths.
Allegedly, I am amazing.
You are allegedly good at maths. I think my house is gonna be like kind of my kitchen's gonna be kind of small.
Your kitchen's gonna be small. Mm. Oh, that's cute.
I have a funny feeling that yours is gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
You do know, baby duck, you're building this up big time. So it has to be absolutely...
I only realized that I'm building it way too up.
It has to be absolutely amazing.
It'll be cool.
To impress me because, you know, it's tough to impress me.
It'll be good. Don't worry.
I'm a huge, like, I criticize everything that everybody does.
Oh, don't you worry. You'll be more than impressed with this.
I hope so. I'm starting to truck along.
Really?
Yeah, I'm starting to, like, my whole outside is done now and the inside's starting to look nice.
See, the outside of mine looks crazy.
You keep saying this. What does this mean?
Well, can't tell you. You will learn it someday, Jackie, but today is not that day, I'm afraid.
Okay. Okay, My house is for one person.
A one-person house.
Yeah, I don't like guests.
Oh, that's totally fine. Yeah, my house is quite small as well. My house isn't big.
Yeah, you see, we had the advantage last time of having more.
Yeah, see, we didn't have to build the block. We could just, like, chisel into it. Yeah. So we could make it ginormous, like a house for a king.
Exactly. And that's what mine was, pretty much. It was a castle.
Yeah, and mine was...
was a castle as well.
Yeah, mine was something.
I have to say, though, I was really properly impressed with your one, baby duck.
Yeah,
considering, like, it was, what, maybe your second time to do it?
I think it was my third time. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it was my third time doing it.
Your third time?
Yeah.
So, actually, yeah, this is probably my fourth. No, it's about my fourth, I'd say. I've done my own head. I've done living in a tree.
Oh, I can't even remember what I've done.
Yeah, that's a fun fact about me. I do have a good memory.
I have a memory like a goldfish. I forget my own name on the reg.
Oh, really?
I'll hold my hands up and say that. I've got the worst memory in the world.
It's not the worst thing that can happen.
Oh, but it's so bad. It's so bad.
Baby duck.
Yeah?
Have you got a girlfriend?
Yeah, I cannot say on camera.
Oh, you cannot say on camera, you
say. I can, yeah, I got me a girlfriend.
You got Nobody a knows girlfriend.
Her. She's a secret, though. Nobody knows who
oh,
she is.
Oh, she's a secret.
Yeah, she's not part of the little club.
Guys, you know what to do. Comment below what you think Baby Duck's girlfriend's name is.
I think some of the guys know from Instagram.
Oh, really?
Yeah, some of the guys found her and are following her.
Oh,
it's not a problem. It's not a problem.
Pretty poop for me, though. I was getting all excited thinking this would be fun.
You thought it was a big secret?
Yeah, I thought I was like one of the only people to know, but obviously not. I'm not that important in your life.
Well, you're pretty important.
Right now I am.
Right now you're recording. Okay, I gotta make ovens.
You gotta make ovens?
Yeah, ovens in my house. We gotta cook stuff.
You're doing like really cool things.
No, never mind. I'm just making some poop over here.
Ah, you're doing cool things. I like it. I feel like I'm really far behind.
I'm
getting nervous.
You should be nervous, Jackie.
Really?
Oh, absolutely. No.
I hope this isn't a letdown. I'm sure it won't be.
I'm building this place up so much. Wait till you see it. You're literally gonna be like, what is this?
Baby duck, where is this? Like, I thought you were saying it was awesome. Is this the build?
That's actually what it's gonna be. Wait till you see. Wait till you see my place from the outside. You're literally gonna be like, are you messing?
Oh, right.
Yeah, 100%.
I have to say, I did work hard on my outside.
Yeah, so did I. Mine used my brain.
Yours use your brain.
Yeah. Mine really is, but
what does that even mean?
Oh, you know me, Jackie boy.
You make sense every now and again.
Yeah, like literally once every 4 weeks.
Three years.
Yeah, that's been nice.
I think I'm gonna try put a picture on the wall, but I'm gonna do it. It might be big enough my wall, but I'm hoping that it is.
I'm going to build my kitchen table right in front of my door so people can't get in.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I don't want people in my house.
More food for Baby Duck.
Exactly. That's my plan. Now, again, I'm going to be building chairs, but these chairs, 100% you will have to jump up on.
Oh, really?
You are going to struggle to get up to these chairs, but do not fear, Jackie, you will be jumping.
Oh, that's fine. I can jump. Fun fact, I'm a professional jumper.
Is that also a lie?
That, possibly.
I like that a lot. I'm gonna do a pink chair. Yeah.
Okay. I don't know if this looks like what. No, it doesn't. The couch is kind of ruined right now.
Oh, you're doing a couch, are you?
No. I don't know what you're talking about.
You're doing a couch, are we?
No.
I see.
Okay. If this pays off, it'll actually look kind of. Oh no! What did I do?
Jack, did you break yours again?
Undo.
undo. I like that a lot.
That was close. That was weird. You know, that actually looks kind of like what I was trying to achieve.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good thing, Jackie. No, me say that about you? Nah, Jackie.
I wonder if I put like a sail on it.
Yeah, I have a good idea now.
If I put sail here.
Wait, what? Oh yeah, okay. I got really confused for a second. I was like, that doesn't make any sense.
What, my sail?
Oh no, my one. Oh. But it ended up making loads of sense.
Did it?
No.
Yeah, that kind of... Guys, if you think you know what I just built, let me know, because it kind of looks like something people might...
Jack, I don't even think you know what you just built.
I have an idea of what I tried to build. Now, how it came out, I don't know exactly, but I'm sure it did. You can decide.
Oh, I can decide?
You can decide. I completely forgot how to speak English again.
Yeah, that happens to me at the best of times.
Oh, I know. I know. It frustrates a few people.
Baby Max!
Baby Max does not like you sometimes, Baby Duck.
Ah, he loves me all the time.
Yeah, exactly. It's not that he doesn't like, he just doesn't like your English sometimes.
Sometimes I forget my words, it happens.
For someone with English as a first language, you haven't really grasped it yet, Baby Duck.
Nah, I don't want to. I'll grasp it at some stage.
You are technically a duck, so...
Yeah, I'll grasp it at some stage.
Yeah.
I'm sure. And if I don't, well, I've lasted, a long time without it. I don't need it.
Yeah, that's a good attitude to have. Yeah, it's not like you need it for life or talking to people.
Right? I'm doing good on my own.
Yeah, you're doing awesome.
Yeah, it's as if I need to talk to people. Look at me.
Yeah.
I'm not exactly the most people accepted person in the world.
No, we all love you, Baby Duck.
Yeah, I know. That's why I love the Little Club. Everyone in the Little Club accepts me. The Little Club accepts everyone. We're the best club going.
We are awesome. Absolutely awesome. I think we're the coolest club in the world.
Yeah, we are.
I'm not even being like, you know.
Oh, Jackie, I'm lost.
Pick my word. Yes. Pick my word.
You're not even being sentimental.
I should have asked you to pick my word. Sorry, yeah. Guys. That was a big mistake.
You need to pick a word.
Yeah.
Liquid.
Oh, that's kind of... What? I wonder if I put the sun up there, maybe.
What? You're putting the sun? What? Wait, hang on. You're building the sun?
I'm trying to do something cool and different, but I don't know if it's working or not.
So you're building the sun?
Not exactly.
Okay. So you're not building the sun?
Not exactly.
I'll accept that. I like that answer.
I wonder if I change that. Maybe change. Yeah. Maybe that would work.
Uh oh.
Okay. So.
Uh oh.
There's the sun.
Uh oh.
I just completely messed up that whole bit.
Ah, Jackie, that's a lie, isn't it?
No, it's actually really not.
Ah, are you messing?
That's devastating. That is absolutely
Can you undo what you just done?
No, because I actually meant it because it looked horrendous.
And your whole thing is gone?
No, not the whole thing, just some of it.
Oh, Jackie.
But it's all for the greater good. It's all to make myself... Oh, no, we're good. It's all to try and make myself a little bit of a champion.
Yeah, I'm
a champion in my own right.
Yeah, of course you are. Everybody!
Everybody!
Quartz. Okay, yeah. Oh, you're in for it now, Jackie boy.
Oh, I like how confident you are. It's it's impressing me how confident you are.
Gosh, Jack, wait till you see mine. It's terrible.
Oh, is it? Oh,
no,
this wouldn't be terrible, baby.
It's not terrible. It's good. I just built it up way too much. Like a horrific amount.
I think that's what I'm trying to do.
You think that's what you're trying to do?
Does that look like the sun? Guys, does that look like the sun? No?
I don't know. I am not sure. I guess it does. If you're saying it does, well then, it does.
No, do you know what? Abandon ship.
What do you mean, abandon ship?
I was trying to build a ship inside my house, and now it's abandoned ship.
Abandoned ship.
Okay, so we're just going for a standard living room now. I'm sorry, guys. I tried something cool and it just did not pay off at all.
Yeah, but at least you tried it. I like that.
Yeah, but honestly, it was horrific.
Yeah, but you tried. That's the main thing. People like when you try, Jackie. If you don't try, people don't like that.
Yeah, I know. It's just I don't like failing, and I failed.
Oh, uh-huh, you guys, that's a plunger.
What?
Can't tell you, Jackie. It's a secret.
Oh, you sound cool being so plunger. That is so much fun.
Oh, this is hilarious. This is pretty funny.
Oh no, that looks cool. That's my should.
Jackie, you're gonna literally look at mine and be like, what is wrong with you?
Oh really?
I'd say so. I can't see you. Well, if you don't say that, well, you definitely should.
Oh no, I'm sure it's cool. I'm really looking forward to it.
It is. It's a bit different. It's not like your usual house.
Oh, it's not like the usual. Oh, okay, that's interesting.
Yeah, it's a little bit mad.
I'm gonna go for a color. No, I'm not gonna go for that color couch, guys. No, I'm gonna go for this color couch. You see, I'm back down the couch for a second time.
Oh, why? What happened the first time?
Yeah, because I messed up the first time.
Ooh.
It didn't look great now at all.
Oh, no. Too much, baby duck.
Baby duck, how are we doing for time?
We're all good, Jackie.
We're all good?
Yeah, we are good.
We're going for...
I'd say we have about another 2 or 3 minutes of building. Is that enough time for you?
It should be. You?
Oh, yeah. I'm nearly done. I'm just putting extras in mine.
You're putting extras in yours?
No, Jackie, I'm showing off now. I'm a boy.
Oh, he is showing off, guys. I like it. I like it a lot. I'll just leave that like that because it was heartbreaking trying to fix that.
It was heartbreaking.
It was because I tried to do something like really cool and it just really didn't come off at all.
Yeah, but at least you tried something cool. That's what I like to hear.
You see, I like being the best.
I think yours is going to be better than mine, but
honestly, baby, look, I'm fairly confident it probably won't be.
People are probably looking at mine and just being like, yep, baby, look, that's just you in a nutshell. Like, I genuinely think people are just like, yep, you know, I wouldn't expect anything else from baby, look.
I'm sure it'll look great. I'm sure it'll look great.
You know the upstairs of a place?
Yeah, I know the upstairs of a place.
You don't need a bedroom upstairs, you know.
You don't.
No, I can sleep on the couch.
That's all I'm saying. Good for posture.
Yeah, but what's the point in having an upstairs with no bathroom? Why not make the upstairs all a bathroom?
I'm not too sure I agree with you here, baby.
Yeah, well, it looks awesome.
I'm sure it does. I'm quite confident it does. I'm just not sure you're getting the whole concept of having to actually have a bed and stuff.
You don't need a bed. You need a plunger in case your poop is too big. You need a toilet. You need a sink. And you're laughing.
And you're laughing all the way to the toilet.
Yep, all the way to the toilet. I'm actually done, I think, Jackie.
Oh, wow. Are you?
Yeah, I'm gonna. You know, I'm actually happy with mine.
You're happy with yours?
I'm surprisingly happy.
Oh, that's freaking me out now.
Is that frustrating you, Jack Ma?
It's not I'm happy for you.
Are you nearly done? How are you getting on?
I'm so close to being done. I'm so happy for you right now.
I'd say you are so happy for me right now, Jack.
Guys, do you really think that I'm really happy for him right now?
Jack, you sound so happy for me.
Yeah, I know. Well done on your congratulations.
It's not that awesome. Like, it's only the most amazing thing you've ever seen in your whole life.
Oh, really?
No, definitely not. I'm coming around to yours, and you have, Jackie, from now, you have 1 minute.
1 minute?
1 minute.
Okay. Yeah. Do you know what? I think I'm just going to go with what I got.
Okay, I'm on my way around to yours.
Do come around.
I'm coming around.
Okay, I'm coming outside, so just give me 1 second, I'll be out in a minute.
Wow, yes, looks like a TNT block. That's deadly. I like that a lot.
I'm right here.
I like that a lot. Yeah, I can see you, Tiny Jack, so I am going to make myself tiny. And then... Oh, you made yourself big. Well, not big.
That was... Miscue time.
I like it. I like it, Jack. I like yours a lot. Okay, I'm coming into yours now.
Okay, let's go. You have to go in through here.
Through the roof?
No, in through the back. Did you see the design on the roof? Did you put your design on the
roof? Yeah, I didn't do it that good, but I did do it. It's not that good, though.
I'm sure it's cool.
Oh, I like the way you have like a hallway. Awesome.
Yeah, it's a hallway. Into the little kitchen. And...
Kitchen, yeah.
Do you know what, baby duck? Because I felt so bad about making a table for one, I made a table for the two of us so we can come in here and have like a nice romantic meal. I'll cook. No, you cook. No, I'll cook and you get the ingredients.
Your sitting room is awesome. I like your living room. This is amazing.
I went for the whole sunken couch. There was, honestly, I promise, if you check back and watch, there was a big ship right here.
Okay.
That looked like a white tree.
And did it sail away? Oh, it looked like a tree. Okay, I'm going upstairs. I'm going up. Your stairs in your slime castle were better.
They were.
I like this. I like the nice big size bed. Yeah. Enough for about 700 people.
You know, in case you want to have a sleepover.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, a nice bathroom. Yeah, I'm into this.
Yeah, so that's kind of me, baby duck.
I like this place.
You see, I made a mistake of trying to build out. You see, normally when we're building
We have more than one block.
Yeah, and we've more time as well because we just place a block and then just break it up.
Yeah, well, that's okay.
Here's the big reveal. I'm actually closing my eyes.
Okay, now, Jack, here we are. Mine is the opposite of a TNT block.
Huh?
Look,
what is this?
Look, see the way there's white bits here? And then it's red. I made red where the white is and white where the red is.
That is so frustrating.
I knew it.
It's frustrating because it looks amazing.
It looks perfect, doesn't it?
It looks amazing. The only thing is, I want to check some.
What?
Mistake! Where? Mistake over here, baby duck!
Oh yeah, the sides have a mistake.
Yeah. I'll let you away with that. No, I don't want to see inside yet.
Oh, okay, sorry. Yeah, no, because I kept them two there the whole time, so.
Yeah.
Come into my home!
Oh, that really annoys me right now because it's so cool looking outside. Oh, this is awesome. Oh my goodness, you have stepped up the game, baby duck.
Yeah, I did a good one today, didn't I?
Oh, this honestly, it is awesome.
And look, this is for cold water, this is for hot water.
I love it.
Look, my upstairs is my big surprise.
Oh, this is frustrating because it's so good.
Look, this is my big toilet here. And this is my plunger in case people poop.
Oh, wow.
Over here is my sink full of water.
Baby duck.
It's good, isn't it? I did good today, Jack, didn't I?
Congratulations. You've absolutely wiped the floor.
No. Yours is awesome, though. No. Neither of us are winners. Do you know, Jack, I'm not going to say there's a winner or a loser because I think we're both winners.
We are both winners, but you kind of are a little bit better.
Yeah, but that's one out of, what, like a billion?
No.
guys, today was awesome with me and Jack. I had so much fun with you today, Jack. We built an awesome TNT house, although mine is like an opposite TNT house.
Yeah, it's not really a TNT.
Yeah.
Because it looks so awesome, I think I'll let you away with it.
Yeah, it's like an opposite of TNT. Guys, if you did like today's video, please give it a huge, huge thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to me on my new channel, and I have a new Roblox channel. Subscribe to that as well. And my main channel. Make sure to head over to Little RoPo on the Mind Vengers. Check out Jackie, because he is there so much. But guys, we gotta go. Bye, guys!
Bye, guys!